Здравствуйте. В эфире программы интервью.
Hello, you're watching Interview of the Day. I am Айгерим Акимжанова. My guest, Evgeny Kuznetsov, the ambassador of Singularity University in Russia, will talk about some of the quickly approaching technological breakthroughs that we should be ready for.
Evgeny Kuznetsov. Evgeny, здравствуйте.
Evgeny, hello. Please tell us about the classification of artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence was quite an old idea, a dream of humanity. It was first mentioned during the emergence of cybernetics back in the 40s and 50s of the past century. And for a long time, it was assumed that a programmed intellectual system could not top the human intellect and that system would contain certain procedures. For example, we know about all three laws of robotics of Asimov and etc. But in the last few years, 5-6 years ago, there really was a radical change. And as a result, we received absolutely new technologies, machine learning, deep training, that practically turned the robot into programmed machines, into machines that self-learn. And in the process of this training, such machines are able to make decisions quite at the human level. So when will we enter the age of robots? In a way, that time has already come, because the number of smart systems is increasing very quickly and their quality is also getting better. For example, just a few days ago, Google Intellectual Assistant was presented. When it spoke on the phone, the people could not distinguish it from a person. In a sense, the era of robots has already begun. There are a lot of them, and they are already very intelligent. They are beginning to greatly influence our behavior. For example, the traffic of large cities almost entirely depends on what route the robots like Google or Yandex will draw. And these robots tell us how to go, which route to take, and people already make a decision under the influence of robots. We're just at the beginning of this process. There are few fields where robots affect people. Over the next decade, this will be all areas, and robots will begin to influence our behavior totally. Despite the progress in artificial intelligence, what kind of things that a robot cannot ever accomplish? Now, the most difficult task for a robot is to learn feelings and emotions. It means to become completely similar to humans in the perception of the world and of each other's lives. It is unclear how to teach a robot to set goals and choose priorities. A what question is already too difficult for robots. Why questions are even more challenging. Therefore, most likely people will always be engaged in goal setting, and robots will always be engaged in execution, at least in the next few decades.
Поэтому, скорее всего, люди всегда будут заниматься целеполаганием, а роботы всегда будут заниматься исполнением, по крайней мере, в ближайшие несколько десятилетий.
And to what global consequences for humanity can an extremely fast technological process lead? What are the prospects and are they good or bad? As the whole history shows, every technological revolution has led to a significant movement of people from one job to another. The change impacted a large amount of the population. These are billions of people. In this technological revolution, people began to prepare for changes in advance. We are discussing the changes that have not started yet. We have 10 years for them. But we are already working on this. I really hope that this time we will be able to react softer. Nevertheless, the responsibility lies within all the people. We need to make new strategies for ourselves and for our children. We must learn other skills, gain other knowledge, and prepare ourselves for other professions. And it needs to start now. Unfortunately, we cannot afford to wait. Thank you very much, Evgeny. I want to remind you that you have watched the interview of the day, and the ambassador of Singularity University, Evgeny Kuznetsov, was with us.